Here we are doing a presentation about business proposal for Wenzhou Cup Cup Chicken. Cup Cup Chicken is started as an enterprise program raised by Wenzhou Luogu Food and Culture Limited Company, which is developed by low initial cost franchised outlets. Featured with its fashion design by decoration, product package, and Korean taste, there's always a long waiting line in front of the store, and some stores advertise as only sell 100 chicken per day. And Cup Cup Chicken mainly fits into university students around Changsha, and young mothers come with friends and travel. Currently, there have three types of customers: passers-by who are attracted by design style, long waiting line, or the slogan, and customers who may come because of friend recommendation on WeChat moment, and the returning customer who may come because of personal like or unused discount ticket. The information on the discount ticket is usually about the next discount activity. However, the paper discount ticket can only spread to extra 2 to 3 people who may come next time, so it is not an efficient advertising method. And the returning customer is only at a little percentage of these two mainly customer resources. With a style about fashion and Korean determined, Cup Cup Chicken is actually selling about freshness in some way, and it may be exhausted as time went by. In addition, it is difficult for them to expand the customer age now, so next step for them is to retain customer. And WeChat official platform could be a good solution. Here we use KFC WeChat official platform as an example. In that platform, customer will be encouraged to pay through their member code in order to get more discount tickets and member points. Since selling freshness is not a long-standing strategy, so Cup Cup Chicken need to emphasize their quality in the future by these articles which could be sent directly to customer. Customer can also order directly on the platform instead of waiting for a long time and just pick up when the system reminds them. The improved customer connection and the convenient order system could help to retain or even expand customer agency in the future, as well as increase the revenue. And the change of customer numbers and the sales growth will also be accessible by using WeChat official platform. The cost of operating a WeChat official platform is quite low since application is free, and 2 to 3 persons will be enough for article updating. Authentication fee is only required for corporation, and the 300 yuan will be acceptable when the business reach corporation level. Next, my partner Daniel will introduce detailed solution on how to attract and retain customers.
Thank you, Zima. In order to attract new customers, we propose a special strategy called Fried Chicken Day. We set the 28th for each month as Fried Chicken Day. You must wonder what will happen on that day. To be different with others, we try to organize a special event called Lucky Draw. This event breaks the tradition that the more you spend, the better price you will get. To connect with the theme of Fried Chicken Day, the prices will be set as different parts of chicken, like wings, legs, or the whole chicken. Customers who buy a chicken wing may even win a whole chicken, while customers who spend a lot of money may only get a chicken leg. So it's like a gamble. No one knows who will get real benefit. According to some research, it shows that everyone has some gambling mentalities, more or less. Therefore, it is a very brilliant way to attract new customers. After gathering new customers, we needed to build up a close relationship with them. Next, we are going to introduce our chicken card. One of the biggest advantages of our chicken card is that it can be used not only as reward card, but also as a recharge card. For the reward card, it has a special member point system. The rules of this system is 1 point per chicken. When the points reach 50, you will get a special premium card, which can be designed by yourself. In addition, you can get coupons randomly for each month. As for the recharge card part, There are three main functions about it. The first one is cash top-up. It means instead of paper money, you can use this card to pay the bill. Next, the cardholders can enjoy a special discount in our chain store. And the last is preferential recharge. It means if you recharge 100 yuan, you will get 150. The 50 yuan is your bonus. The more you recharge, the more bonus you will get. With all the convenient and beneficial functions, we believe that more and more customers will come to CupCup Checking. And here's our presentation. Thank you for your listening.